Shalom Aleichem everybody, today this shiur is dedicated to Refuah Shlema by friends Amma, Sarah, Bat Nirit, Bezat Hashem, my father Baruch Benera, Aref Esther Obatia. I was learning in Likutei Maharan Torah Gimel. It says here that there's a Mishnah, that's part of the Mishnah, the Oral Torah, it says here, make for yourself a rabbi, a teacher, a mentor, and an acquire friend, and judge every person favorably. And this is what it's explained, that through that you hear Negina, you hear music, you hear the prayers of the righteous people, through that, that through you fixing that malchut, aspect of kingship, that through praying, and through learning Torah in the evening, learning Hashem's will and learning His laws in the evening, you're able to build His kingship here in the world. His presence here is more felt by you elevating and revealing His Torah here. And through acquiring a friend, this is the kaneh, this is with the voice that comes from the kruvim, that the three statues. And through that, wow. What is this? Come, take this. You know what? Take this also. Yeah. Hold on. I take this. Through the kane, the word acquire is the same with the word throat. That the throat is that the voice comes out, and that you connect the two, and the two statues, the kruvim that were in the Beit HaMikdash, that were like these angels that were facing each other when the Jews were doing good things, and when Jews loved, Hashem loved the Jewish people, that the angels faced each other, and Chas Shalom, God forbid, the opposite, they would face away, so that you would know, you'd have a symbol, people would know what's going on. Panim Fanim. Like a person, a husband and his wife. And when Amisa, when Israel doing his Hashem's will, that through that you're able to fix the Malchut. Through that you're able to do God's will. But if you connect with God's will, God forbid, then people come to a Mazagat Amisa. When you connect to God's will, sometimes you come to a level that you are controlling, you're breaking nature. Because you're able to connect to God's will so much that you're above nature now. You're above. A prayer is above nature. So that's why you can do damage. So that's why it says, that you should judge a person favorably. Wow. Through that judging person favorably, then you can bring, you need to judge everyone favorably because Hashem doesn't want to destroy the world. Because He didn't create the world for the aspect of Tohu, the world that was before this world, He created a world that broke. He created the world to live here, to inhabit this world with us. Be with us, live with us, so we can feel His presence. So that's why you have all these ideas, and when you bring it down, you have to also judge everyone favorably. From that, you bring holiness into the world. So it's a very important thing, I felt, that when we judge each other favorably, that when we also, part of our Avodat Hashem, part of our serving God, is not only to read His Torah and learn about it, the holy books, but also to pray. When we pray, we can do a lot of good things praying on other people. When you pray on other people, you're able to really affect change on them. You're really, 100%, you pray on someone to have a monada, faith in God. You're able for them, they're going to have faith. They're going to have it. Because God loves when people pray on His children, especially Jewish people, to pray on God's children. You know, if someone comes and does you a favor, it's one thing. But if someone does a favor for your kids, takes care of your kids, how are you going to love them? You're going to love them so much more, right? Are you with me? You love them so much more. So, same thing here. When you pray on God's kids, and everyone's God's kids, every person's God's kid. You pray on God's kid, then God surely accepts the prayer and helps you to make it happen right away. Gives the person right away everything he wants. So when you pray for other people, it really is powerful prayer, and I urge you guys to try it and to do it And it says that the person who preys on the Jewish people is liked. Everyone likes him. Every person likes him. And what do we really need in this world? What do we need? To be close to God and to have a good relationship with people. You can achieve that just by praying on God's kids. That's it. Simple. 5 minutes, pray on somebody, pray on your friend and your mother and your wife and your kids, and the closest people, start with them, and then go out in the community, the state, the country, the world. Pray on the people have peace, the people have emunah, the people have faith, people have this, what we have today, learning. People have, they can open a book and they can read and they can understand and they can pray on it. And it should help them. They should be happy. See you guys very soon. Shavuot Tov, a beautiful week. Love you all. Try it. Let me know how it goes for you. Take care.